3:30 this morning, we got dispatched to a working fire on Roseburg near Sunrise. We found it at the very end of Roseburg up by the canal. When we first got here, we had real heavy smoke conditions from all sides of the buildings, most of the openings. It looked like a vacant structure, but we couldn't be sure. By the time the crews made entry into the front door of the house, we had heavy fire venting from the Charlie Delta corner, which is the back of the building. Smoke conditions changed pretty rapidly. Smoke became very black and pressurized, and looked like it was getting ready to flash. So they weren't making any progress on the interior of the fire. A lot of the ceiling was like tongue and groove in wood, so they couldn't pull ceiling to get to the fire over their heads. So when the conditions worsened dramatically and for the worse very quickly, I pulled them out and we went to a defensive operation. Well, we had some issues with the electrical drop. It started to arc from the amount of fire, so we had to cordon off that area as a safety issue. Right now the fire investigator's interviewing the owner and he's also going to do a walkthrough of the structure. We're doing a primary and secondary search to make sure that there's nobody inside. Most of the house has been cleared for us to work in, so we're picking up some hose and we're going to start foaming inside of it and making sure a lot of the hot spots are out. And then once the investigator completes his investigation, we'll finish putting fire out and pick up our hose and go home.